our hearts are heavy with the sorrow because of his sudden death at such a young age. There is so much more that he could have done for our country and its people. There is so much more that he could have done for the upliftment of our communities and the education of our nation. Indeed, he left it too soon. We are consoled by the fact that he leaves behind a rich legacy that is worth emulating by the current and the succeeding generations of our nation. At this hour of sorrow, we are strengthened by the knowledge that Dr. Abraham Yambo lived a full and did his part for the betterment of our